In this world, there is always one person waiting for another.
I was born to love you.
My dear Francisco, my partner in life, my best friend, my one true love, today I take you to be my husband.
I promise you to always remember how blessed I am to be able to say that you're mine, to love you, to take care of you, to be able to call you my best friend.
My two dearest dads, you have no idea how proud I am. I am proud of you for a lot of things, but mostly for the love you two have given me for the past 2 years. The best 2 years of my life.
Yes, I was born to take care of you.
Your acceptance of who we are is a very powerful love. It's a love that goes beyond what you think. So for me to be able to be here, surrounded by all of you and the happiness you're giving to us, and say we love you for who you are, and we agree with who you are, and we celebrate who you are, and the love you feel is priceless, doesn't have any price. So in that sense, I'm so sorry.
Shane, you are the dad every kid wishes to have. When times are sad, you know how to make them happy. In fact, if this wasn't for you, I wouldn't be having a lifetime. To have you in my life is an honor and a gift. Kiko, could I love you anymore? I think you already know the answer to that question.
Kiko and Shane, queridos por nuestra alma. In English, both loved from our souls, hearts filled with joy. More than words, we want to express, actually, we would like to be there with the three of you, including Fabi, sharing your commitment of love, respect, and to grow as family. We can say with deep happiness that you are living now our unique moment of union, surrounded by family and friends. God gives us freedom and wisdom to little by little discover what love can transform and give. Nothing happens for coincidence. The divine providence is backstage. With love and for love, you started a wonderful new history of openness, tolerance, patience, wisdom, and compassion care. The seeds that are growing in you and in our hearts and souls. Congratulations, enhorabuena. God bless, we love you. Jose Miguel, Katy, Maria Victoria, and Maria Lucia. Do remember that love is the best ingredient in your life. It brings you joy. It solves all problems. But above it all, it is the bond which brings together two persons as wonderful as you.
Walk hand in hand. Walk together in your new life. I now pronounce you partners in life.